The only thing we do not know for sure is the 4-5 matchup. We know the matchup, we just don't know who's got home court yet. The Clippers are going to play the Sacramento Kings on Wednesday, while Utah plays host to the San Antonio Spurs. Clippers own the tiebreaker.
Clippers playing the Washington Generals
over the Utah Jazz. So,
Chuck, question for you.
Yes, sir.
Golden State, Portland, how many games does Portland win?
They're going to win. Well, it depends on the big guy. He's out with a broken leg. If he could be a major problem for the Warriors. But if he's not healthy, you know, he broke
Let's say if he's healthy. Let's say he's healthy.
If he's healthy, they're going to win at least two games. At least two. Because McCollum and Lillard do not like those guards from Golden State. They go at their head. And Damian Lillard is probably the most underrated player in the NBA. He's a terrific player. McCollum is a stud. The guards, to me, is an even matchup. But do Golden State, do Portland have any big guys who can dominate down low? And clearly, he can, but like I say, he broke his leg 2 weeks ago. And I don't know how you get better from a broken leg in 2 weeks.
Wow. I would disagree with that in that terms. Golden State Warriors, Damian Lillard, I'm not disagreeing with Damian Lillard. Damian Lillard is a fabulous player. That's not a fabulous team. Good team, but we're talking about one of the top teams that possibly in the last 10 years put together, Golden State Warriors.
Offensively.
They're a good defensive team, too.
And defensively as well.
Chuck, you got to look at the numbers sometimes.
I don't go by the numbers. You go by the numbers.
No, but I'm just saying, you can't just say they're not a good defensive team when they're top five in defensive efficiency.
They put all those little guys out there and they play against a good big man, they're going to struggle.
I'm not saying that would be incorrect, but Shaq is retired. Shaq is retired. You're retired. There aren't big men who score in the post with that kind of proficiency.
Good point, Kenny.
In the NBA today. So everybody else is spot up fours, they're stretch fours, they're fives that only set picks and only rim run. They don't do anything in terms of getting a basket. They will have no problem with a team like
that. I'm just telling you, they're going to have some problem with the Portland Trailblazers.
Okay.
You're sleeping on the Trailblazers.
I'm not sleeping on them. I just think
you're sleeping on Golden State.
I'm not sleeping on
Golden State. You're sleeping on a team that's got the best record in the NBA for the last 3 years. You've been sleeping on it for 3 years.
And I'm going to just tell you something. They put all them little guys out there, they're going to get
mauled. Who's the guy that's going to maul them, though? There's nobody
around. How do you pronounce his name, Ernie?
Nurkic. Thank you. A guy we can't pronounce his name, you can't say.
I call it Nurkic is going to, he can really play.
He's made a big difference for Portland. He really has.
They just needed somebody to get some easy baskets instead of relying on McCollum and Lillard just shooting jumpers. He was making a big difference. And he's going to be a handful for those boys, for the Warriors down low.
I just don't see that going at least six like you see it going at least six.
Well, we can disagree.
No, we do.
We
disagree. We do.